The Pro Support Vest is a single patient product. It can be washed in a patient's household, as directed in the washing instructions. It is not suitable for the hospital laundry. Measure the upper chest with a tape measure, directly under the shoulders. With this measurement, choose the right size: small, medium, large, extra large, and double extra large, women's or men's model. Open the front buckle and Velcro, and one shoulder strap. Place the patient's arm in the closed shoulder strap. Close the other side, as demonstrated. Now, close the front part and pull the back of the support vest under the shoulder blades. The support cushions should now be parallel to the left and right side of the sternum fracture. Now, open the upper side straps. While the patient is breathing in deeply, you pull both straps equally tight to the widest expansion of the mechanics of breathing. Then close the Velcro. When the patient exhales, the mechanics of breathing contract again. Repeat this process with the lower side straps. Finally, close the shoulder straps, applying a slight pressure on the top of the cushions. Make sure the front cushions are square to the chest. Adjust if they are slightly off. The support vest should have a close fit around the body. Very important, the backside should be below the shoulder blades. The support paths to the left and right of the sternum fracture should be parallel and exert slight pressure from the front. Select the correct size of the support bra and vest. Open the clip and Velcro of the support vest and attach the two support cushions. Now attach the support bra to the front Velcro. You have the choice to place the bra higher or lower, depending on the breast size, and to achieve a perfect fit. The pads are then reattached, the thicker end facing the top. The support bra is now attached to the support vest between the front section and the cushions. The support bra relieves the weight from the chest wound and reduces pain. The finished combination can now be fitted to the female patient. Thank you for your attention.